be sure, 'cause I'm not made of wood, and I don't have a wooden heart.
I'm not made of wood, and I don't have a wooden heart. Treat me good so that I can treat you right.
Falling in love with you.
Hey, man, what's good with y'all, man? We back with some more Elvis Presley, man. We got Elvis Presley, Wooden Heart, man. Hey, y'all, let's get straight to it, y'all. This is my first time hearing the song. I don't know what to expect. But look, y'all, before we even start anything, y'all, I'm giving y'all back-to-back today. Two Elvis Presleys back-to-back. Hey, y'all, let's get straight to it, y'all. Let's go, man.
Can't you see I love you? Please don't break my heart in two. That's not hard to do, 'cause I don't have a wooden heart.
Okay.
And if you say goodbye, then I know that I would cry.
If you say goodbye, then you know that I would cry. Damn, that's deep right there, man. Then you hear, like, the certain instruments. I like the tone. This kind of like a jingle, but I really like the instruments in the background, bro. I feel like the instruments, like with the harmonica and all those things, you know, playing in the background, and then you hear the DJ Elvis Presley come on a song a different way. Like, I wasn't expecting them to come on a song like that. It kind of caught me off guard, but I still enjoyed it, though. I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, I definitely like this song so far. Let me go back a little bit, though.
And I know that I would cry. Maybe I would die, 'cause I don't have a wooden heart. There's no strings upon this love of mine. It was always you from the start. Women eyes treat me good, treat me like you really should. 'Cause I'm not made of wood, and I don't have a wooden heart.
I'm not made of wood, and I don't have a wooden heart. Treat me good so that I can treat you right. Man, it's definitely, it's like, it has like a love song to it. It's kind of like a love song, and also kind of like a jingle, but like, I don't know how to really explain it. Like, y'all probably know better than me, but like, y'all know what I'm trying to say. Like, it's, I don't know how to really explain it, but you know, I like the song, I like the tone, I like the voice that he's using right now. It sounds pretty good. It's nice. It's like very harmonic and like melodic on this song. The beat and the instrumental is nice. I like what he's saying, talking about love, you know, saying he has a wooden heart. Man, that's very deep right there. I'm not gonna lie, y'all. I've definitely enjoyed this song a lot, y'all.
Zum Städtelein Haus, Städtelein Haus, und du, mein Schatz, bleibst hier.
Okay.
Muss ich denn zum Städtelein Haus, Städtelein Haus, und du, mein Schatz, bleibst hier.
There's
no strings upon this love of mine. It was always you from the start.
Hold on, is he speaking German? That kind of sounds like German a little bit. Dutch, maybe? I don't know. Like, I'm not really good with languages, but I think that's either German or Dutch. If I'm not mistaken, I could be wrong, but y'all will fill me in, because I really don't know too much. But nah, though, it's definitely a jingle, a nice, dope record. I definitely enjoyed it a lot from start to finish. Yeah, I kind of caught me off guard, because I was thinking it's going to come on like just singing, like at a high pitch. But it kind of came on like with a different tone, and I definitely enjoyed it, y'all. Definitely, yeah. This is a little bit different.
Because I don't have a wooden heart.
Okay, hold on. That was definitely a dope record, y'all. I'm glad y'all recommended me this, because it was something new for me. I wasn't expecting this style of music from Elvis, but I definitely enjoyed it, man. It's a nice song. I feel like, I don't know. Like, I don't even know. Like, I don't even know what I want to say, honestly. You know what I'm saying? It kind of caught me off guard, but I definitely enjoyed the song a lot, y'all. Let me know how y'all feel about this song. Let me know if y'all enjoyed it. Y'all didn't enjoy this one of your favorite songs. Least favorite songs, man. But hopefully y'all day good, man. Hopefully y'all mental up is good, man. But look, y'all, we out, man.